Michael's in hell.
Yeah, he was possessing Adam, Sam and Dean's half-brother. When he fell into hell with Sam, he was possessed by Lucifer, and then they were all sealed in the cage.
Guys.
Here, let me.
Thanks.
Stop! Goodbye, boys.
Hello, boys.
I'm the king of hell.
And the demons just handed you the throne?
I do what I want, when I want.
No one hands you anything, darling.
And I don't take orders from you.
I took it. You killing me was one of the best things that ever happened.
I'm queen.
Be a bloody king!
What am I picking up from you two? A wee tiff?
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Boys, fix it.
Something went wrong. You know this. Something always goes wrong.
Yeah, why is that something always seem to be you?
I don't have many regrets, but the few I do still haunt me. So fix it.
I'm just you that woke up and saw that the world was broken.
Then you fix it. You don't walk away. You fight for it. You know, I tried the family thing. You coming with me?
No. No, I'm going back for Lisa and Ben.
Yeah, me too. And that's not for us. But I'm just saying, if it was to work, Eileen, you know, she gets it, she gets us, she gets the life.
Bye, Sam.
Bye. I mean, all I'm saying is you could do worse. I want you to get out. I want you to have a life. You, with a wife and kids and grandkids, living till you're fat and bald and chugging Viagra. That is my perfect ending. I'm happy for you, Sammy.
It's not like I have family waiting to see me.
Who is this?
I'm his son.
You have the Winchesters.
Adam?
Your brothers. We're actually your brothers.
It's the truth. John Winchester is our father, too.
I met them once, and they left me rotten now.
Well, I'd say this conversation is long overdue, wouldn't you?
You're asking me to trust you. You who doomed me. You who let Lucifer walk free while your own brother sat in hell.
I want you to get them both out. Adam, look.
Pick one.
What?
Sam's soul or Adam's?
No, we bailed on you, okay? And there's nothing that we can say to fix that.
Who's that?
Oh, that's Adam. John Winchester's other kid.
How about,
He's still trapped in a cage in hell with Lucifer.
Adam, I want you to know. Sam, I'm sorry. Sorry. You didn't deserve that.
You came for me.
Your family.
Purgatory.
We're in purgatory? We're getting out of here. We're going home.
You'll reap God?
Oh, yes. God will die too, Dean.
Hi, Sam.